What's up, guys? Welcome back to my Mega Man Mega Marathon. Today I'm going to be finishing up Mega Man 5 and playing a little bit of Mega Man 6. So, I know it's been a week since I last uploaded anything, like, substantial. That's just because last week I attempted to do a live stream, and that didn't go very well for me, so I'm back, and hopefully better than ever. Oh, come on! As soon as I say better than ever, I have a fail like that. Wow. Okay, so I gotta remember to go left, because yeah, I'm a freaking idiot for not knowing to go left on a blind jump like that. Yeah, that's totally fair. Am I really about to get a game over this fast? Oh my god. I might have to whip out that save state again and just start fresh, you know? Alright, there we go. Oh, why am I so far to the right of the screen? But yeah, this is a Dr. Wily stage. I finally made it to Wily's castle. Thankfully, Mega Man 6 was the last game that had a Dr. Wily, well, two castles, really, I should say. It had a Wily castle and a Cossack castle, I think. And I think Mega Man 6 is the last game that does the whole double castle thing. Which, I mean, I don't mind, because, like, the double castle things, like, here's the thing with double castles, you know, it's cool because, you know, the game is longer, but at the same time, you know, that just, I don't know, double castles just, I'd rather just have one longer castle than have two castles back to back, you know. Boom, take all of them out in one shot, that's awesome. I don't know where I was going with that, but point is, I'm not the biggest fan of double castles in Mega Man games. I'm just gonna switch over to Rush Jet, just in case. Oh, what is this? Nah. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm not gonna be rewinding at all today, either. Because I have tons of lives, I'm gonna be using most of them. Oh, and I think this was in the endless mode for either Mega Man 9 or 10, I'm not sure. Oh, come on! I hate this enemy down here. And then these jumps are annoying, because they're like one block jumps. With these spinny gimmicks. It's not fun. This part's not fun at all. At least you guys will get to watch me suffer. Actually, wait, no, that's not a good thing, because you guys are probably eating some popcorn. Hopefully you save some for your boy, you know? I'm realizing, I think I lost my E-tanks and everything when I got a game over previously, I'm not sure. Or do you keep that stuff? I think I used the E-tanks and the sub-tank. Not sub-tank, that's a Mega Man X thing, but okay. I'm just gonna concentrate on this part, because this is actually really freaking annoying. Freak. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Alright. No! 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 Oh my god, what happened there? Okay, whoop, time to whip out the Rush Jet. As soon as I stop dying, that would be nice. Oh my god. Bro, this part is eating up all of my lives like candy. This part is eating up my lives like a Thanksgiving dinner. Oh. Well, I'm an idiot for not thinking of that before. I was trying to give that part a fair chance. Oh, a crusher segment. Great. Oh, shoot. Oh. Oh. Oh, and I have to do this again. That's totally fun. I might have to whip out that save state again. I never said anything about save stating. I just said rewinding was something I was not going to do. I never said I wasn't going to save state. Oh boy, this is, while I suffer through this part, I'm going to talk a little bit about the Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection. You know, the next one we're supposed to be getting in the Mega Man Legacy Collection, I guess you could say, so to speak. I don't know why a semi-charge shot really makes me think of the Hadouken, oh my god. Rush Jet, I want more of that. Maybe I should have refilled Beat a little bit too. But that's what I have an M tank for it. Oh my god, what was I thinking? Alright, but I'm gonna talk a little bit about the Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection. You know, because that's the big new collection. I've been doing a lot of research on the Battle Network games lately, you know, trying to figure out what's up with them, and also the Star Force games as well. And I even watched a little bit of the Mega Man Star Force anime. Oh my god, dude, that was actually really good. I wasn't expecting it to, like, the Mega Man Star Force anime, I wasn't expecting it to be that good. But I loved everything about it. I loved the... Oh, come on! I fell for it again! How many lives do I have? Bruh, how many times did I just die on this one part? I know Chad is probably spamming L's right now. But as I was saying about the Mega Man Star Force anime, I really liked it. Like, the story wasn't anything crazy to write home about. I just liked, you know, like, what they did with all the different episodes, you know? Like, at one point you had Mega Man, like, delivering, like, mail at... Well, he was, like, delivering packages at one point, and it was pretty funny, you know? And then all the different interactions between him and, Omegasys, I think. It was all really fun to watch, you know? I heard that the anime never actually, like, got finished, though. I heard, like, they canceled it at one point, which is kind of sad, you know? Because it was pretty good from what I watched. Okay, so that's not going to come down low enough to crush me. That's not going to crush me either. Okay. Okay, that was scary at the end. Oh, great. Another one of these enemies. Oh my god. The chicken enemies are so freaking annoying, dude. Wait, what are they weak to, actually? Am I really about to whip out the E-Tank right here? Okay, I am playing a really dangerous game right now. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, I am playing this so risky right now. Boom. Got three of them with one charge shot. Okay, I at least made it to Dr. Wily's. Oh, no. Oh no, I forgot what the fortress bosses are weak to. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I forget about this thing. shoot! Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm about to have to make a save state right here, because I'm not about to get a game over. Nah, fam. I don't know what this thing is weak to. Is it weak to Crystal Eye? Actually, I think Big Pets here, I think that's what this thing is called. I believe this thing is weak to Crystal Eye. So what you want to do is you want to shoot the bottom parts of it, switch to Crystal Eye, and shoot it in the eye. And I think that's why it's weak to Crystal Eye, is because you're shooting it in the eye. Oh my god. But the little green robots is shooting out are like kind of annoying because they get. I had no way to avoid getting hit there. I really just set myself up for failure. Oh wow. Yeah, this is kind of annoying because like you're trying to hit the. I feel like I'm not gonna win this fight. Oh my god, because I'm trying to like focus on the platforming bit, but then the green robots keep screwing me over here. So it's like, let me go ahead and save state. All right, so yeah, you want to use a combination of the Mega Buster and the Crystal Eye for this fight. I was trying to pause the game. What? Okay, I forgot. How did I get hit there? No. Now I'm only rewinding because of the jank. You know what? Just save state. I don't know what that last round was, but there we go. Okay. So you want to switch to Crystal Eye and then shoot it in the eyes. Simple enough, right? And these green robots make it pretty freaking hard, but okay, that's all right. That's all right. I forgot to switch to Crystal Y, but dang it, I got in the way. No. Oh boy, I can't wait for the boss rush in this game. That's gonna be fun. Oh wow. That's what I get for being sarcastic, I guess. All right, now. What? Ooh, did you guys see that shot? That was insane. All right, one more. No, I messed it up. I messed it up. Dang it. Ah, God. Okay. All right, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. I hate these green robots, by the way. All right, it's over. And I believe the next fortress boss, I don't remember what it was or what it was weak to, and that scares me. Well, I'm sure once I see it, I'll probably remember the weakness, but yeah, stage two, then I know stage three is a boss rush level. And then, oh yeah, these Metroid looking enemies are back. Oh right, the Battle Network Legacy Collection. I actually want to talk about that for a second here while I'm going through this stage. Oh yeah, this is also in one of the endless modes for 9 and 10. I think I can't remember whether it was Mega Man 9 or Mega Man 10 that had this level, but yeah, I do remember this being in one of the endless modes for that game. Like, I went through that, this part, and I was like, this seems awfully familiar. Oh, come on. The spikes. Oh, and that's a game over. Okay, that might actually be a W, though, because when you get a game over in this game, you don't actually lose the tanks you had, and it refills all of your weapon energy, so that game over was actually a W. Ooh. I mean, I'm not aspiring to get game overs all the time. Have I gotten a game over in every game I've played so far? I think I have. I low-key, how did I not make that jump? Low-key, I think I might have gotten a game over in every single game of this marathon so far, because I know I game overed in Mega Man 1 at least once, because I specifically remember getting a game over in that game, and then chat saying something about getting, I mean, me getting a game over. Oh, what? How did I hit those spikes? What? No, I'm not about to take that. You know what? Screw it. It's okay. This is why I hate the fact that spikes kill you in one hit. Like, I know it's a skill issue, but at the same time, why, you know? Well, I guess every game has different rules, you know, because, like, I play a Sonic game or a Mario game, and spikes don't kill you in one hit in those games, right? Well, then again, Sonic 1, I mean, there was the infamous, like, spike bug that that game had. What the heck was that? You know, where, like, if you. How did I slip off of the platform there? Okay, that. That's what I hated about this game, the freaking castles. Yeah, the castles were the things I did not like about this game. All right, I can do this though. I can do this. All right, I'll take that hit. What? I was pressing the jump button and it just did not come out. Yeah, if I'm pressing jump and it's not coming out, then that's a rewind. Because that death was not my fault. That was the game just not registering my inputs, you know? Like, maybe I pressed the button too late, I don't know. But still, I feel like I pressed the jump button and the game just didn't register it just now. Wait, are Metals the only enemies in this level? Or Mets? I don't know why I keep calling them Metals. I can literally just call them Mets. Like the baseball team. But, Battle Network. I want to talk about that for a second, now that I got past that part. Shoot. Oh no, wait. These are the Metals that, or Metals or Mets that split into three when you hit them. Oh no. I'm not. Wait. Was the boss in this level a giant metal or wait, no, that was Mega Man 4, right? Because Mega Man 4 had a giant like Met themed level. Oh, the rat. Gotta love it. All right. But yeah, Mega Man 4 had like a Met themed level where like the only enemies in that stage were Mets, and, oh, thank you, I needed that extra life. Oh, no. No, screw you, buddy. Alright, gyro attack, let's go. But Mega Man Battle Network, I've never played any of those games before, but, like, I want to know what you guys think of, like, Battle Network, if any of you guys have played those games. Like, you guys think those games are worth Because I've heard nothing but good things about Battle Network. I've heard that all of those games are, like, really good. They're, like, action RPG. How did I die to that? Right, the ladder strat. And also, those guys do a ton of damage. Jeez. I can't remember for the life of me what this boss is or what it's weak to. Oh, this thing. Yeah, it's weak to gyro attack, I think, right? Did I just get killed right on the beat drop? Alright, so it's time to save state again. And gyro attack. Now, I won't lie, gyro attack isn't as bad as I remember it being, but it's still not the best weapon in the world. It's just kind of hard to use, you know? Oh, hang on. Right. Oh, this is actually really simple. Yeah, I remember this boss now. Yeah, gyro attack does wonders in that fight. I knew I was gonna remember the weakness. It's like, with the fortress bosses in these games, I'm always like, wow, I forgot this one existed, and then I just immediately remember the weakness. Alright, so, boss rush time. Oh, I was about to say, why am I not charging up? Yep, boss rush. Well, I don't really know who any of... like, I don't know who's gonna be in what capsule, so I guess I'll just go... Oh, no. Okay, well, I have Star Crash, so that'll make this easier. And I'm not going to mix up all the weaknesses again. I know how earlier in the run went... Oh, wait, the ammo on this, though. No, he's wasting all of my ammo. No. Okay, I gotta hit him. Okay, so that was a fun fight, because you gotta avoid his pellets, because that actually wastes your ammo if you block it, you know? Alright, so he's weak to charge kick. Oh, shoot. I literally forgot his attacks, so that's funny. I might have to start using my E-tanks here. Oh, shoot. What? No. I didn't even realize I was at one unit of health. Nah. Okay, I know I'm cheating, but let's be real here. I fought all these bosses before. I know I'm coming up with tons of Johns for rewinding, but still, I fought these guys before. In fact, you know what? Every boss I have to rewind on, I'm gonna rematch them after I beat the game, so... Wave Man, I'm gonna rematch. Alright, so I know Stone Man is weak to Napalm Bomb. Ooh, come on. It's funny because, like, I'm using these napalm bombs, and that has me thinking of Tails Adventure and how Tails was straight up using napalm bombs in that game. Edgy! Yeah, Sonic and Mega Man are pretty edgy series when you really think about it. Alright, Gyro Man. He shouldn't be too hard to fight because... I really just have to focus on dodging his attacks with gravity hold, and that's it. Oh no, I wasted that. Oh wait, no, every time, even when he's off screen, I can just do that. And I got a game over. Great. Alright, you know what? That's fine, because... Now I can take on these bosses and give them a fair shot, you know? What even is the collision detection on Rush? But yeah, Mega Man Battle Network, that'll be a fun collection, because I heard those games are long, because, well, they're action RPGs, of course they're going to be long. And yeah, I mean, I'm excited to play those games for the first time. If you guys want to see blind Let's Plays of those games, just let me know. Usually whenever I play a Battle Network, or a Legacy Collection, I usually play all the games, like, on my own, you know? But I'll make an exception for Battle Network if you guys want. I can do, a blind Let's Play for those games. Come on, run into that. And I believe next is Wave Man. Yep. Oh, I can just spam the slide. Oh, and I'm dead. That's crazy. So, like, what happens if you run out of charge kick ammo? Does it just disable the slide so you're just completely defenseless? Because you can't even shoot when you have the charge kick enabled, which is stupid. Ooh, that was stylish. Hey, I told you I was gonna give him a rematch. Alright, yep, and I need napalm bombs for this. Oh, Stone Man is pretty easy. It's just hard to hit him because he jumps so much. And he jumps higher than Mega Man does, so, like, is Stone Man in the Battle Network games? Okay, I should probably, you know, use an E-Tank here. That would be great. Yeah, because that would have been it if if I didn't use that E-Tank. That, I would have lost right there. Come on! Bruh. Well, I gotta, it disappeared, okay. Well, I gotta take him on with the charge shot. Great. Are you serious, man? Oh, great, he's gonna be really annoying to fight like this, isn't he? Alright, I believe this is Gyro Man in the center. Yep. And it's weird because, like, in this game, it's just warping you to their stages to fight them again, rather than it being, like, you know, in the fortress. I usually like to use Gravity Hold when Gyro Man is actually on screen. Are you serious with that combo? Bruh, and I tried to pause the game and it just didn't work. Bruh, usually he just flies away and he doesn't spam his gyro attack like this. There we go, got him. I don't even know what that round was, but yeah. I mean, you guys saw me fight Gyro Man before. He's not hard. Alright, so he's weak to Water Wave, I believe. Oh, you can only use it on the ground, I forgot. Oh, did I just find a strat? I think I might have discovered a bit of Spark Mandrill syndrome there. Oh my god. Yeah, Charge Man. I hate this guy. even with his weakness, he's annoying. Because, look at that. I have to be, like, right next to him for that to actually hit. Come on. Oh my god. Dude. Yeah, I think I'm better off just fighting him with the Buster here. Because, yeah, Power Stone is so freaking useless. Like, see, look, I have a much easier time hitting him with the charge shot than I do, like, a Power Stone. And I think it does just as much damage, if not more. His weakness might as well be the Mega Buster, because he's way easier when you fight him with it. Like, as soon as I switched to the Mega Buster, I had such an easy time. Alright, he's weak to Crystal Eye. Ooh, I dodged it. I dodged it again! Let's go! Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Easy. Huh, these bosses are not as hard as I remember them being. Alright, naturally, he's weak to gyro attack by process of elimination. I still do not know how to dodge Crystal Eye. Rage Internet, if you're in chat, can you, like, tell me how to dodge this? Because, oh, wait. Oh, shoot. I actually almost dodged all of that. That was insane. I mean, he's easy, but, like, wow, were the bosses in this game really that easy? Jeez. Oh, no. Spikes. I don't like that. Wait, what's even the weakness here? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this boss. Oh, yes. Straight up a Wily fight. Wait. Huh? What am I supposed to use on him? I guess I'll just use the charge shot. Jeez, this man is going ham. Look how fast he's moving. What? Why did my jump not come out? Bruh. Okay, this is a fun fight, though. This is fun. I hate when my jump doesn't come out like that, though. It's literally... You guys probably hear me pressing the jump button. And for some reason or another, my jumps are just not coming out right here. I feel like I'm accidentally sliding. That might be what it is. Got him. I mean, see, look how easy this is. It's just funny to watch Wily moving around, like, all fast like that. Like, this man is literally dash dancing up there, like... Like, dang, Wily, who do you think you are? Like, a Smash player or something? Like, jeez, this ain't Evo, man. Oh, wait, that joke doesn't really work because Smash isn't even at Evo this year. And that joke also doesn't work because Wily's technically in Smash as an assist trophy and a spirit. Alright, I believe this should be the final stage. Ooh, I'm starving. Oh, I'm sorry if you guys hear my stomach growling right now, but yeah, I'm hungry right now. Oh, shoot! Dang, that's how you start the level? Oh my god, I forgot about this. Please don't respawn. It respawned. Wait, what are those mechs weak to? And also, I swear I remember this stage having some kind of crazy gimmick. Oh no, it's just these guys. Oh wow, that is an extremely loud laser you have. It respawned. What even is this freaking respawning? Because it's constantly pushing me. What? No. 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 Oh, that's it? I just had to hit it with two charge shots and that. Wow, imagine if Power Gear was in this game. I could just switch to that, charge up a shot, and just kill it real quick, you know? Alright, gonna use my last E-Tank there, because. Is this the final boss? I don't think it is. Okay, shoot him right in the mouth. Mouthpiece, as Corey Kenshin would say. Or is that Corey Kenshin? I feel like he says mouthpiece and like stuff like that. Oh wow, is he getting faster? Oh shoot. Oh, hate to whip out the M tank like this. And what is he weak to, actually? Oh, he's weak to Super Arrow. I forgot. Yeah, this boss is weak to Super Arrow. Also, that was so satisfying seeing all of my meters filling up like that. Ha, eat that. Yeah, you want to try to suck me in? Oh, shoot. Wait, what's this? Wait, what? All right, I just gotta focus on dodging his attacks, really. Wait, what? Where did Beat go? Oh, no. No, I'm actually panicking now because I have no way to heal. So if I lose here, like, oh no. If I get hit again, I'm dead. Like, I'm actually dead against Wily here. Shoot. Where's he gonna pop up? Oh no! Why did I jump there? Okay, I'm gonna be abusing rewinds here. I'm sorry, guys. I just wanna beat this game already. I wanna move on to Mega Man 6. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be rewinding here. I can't help it. Where you at? Oh, come on! Really? Okay, don't go there. How do you know where Wily is about to pop up next? And also, isn't Wily in the Battle Network games as well? He looks way creepier in there. Well, he doesn't look creepier per se, but he looks different. And also, how did I not? Oh no. Oh no. Don't tell me I have to actually finish him off myself. Shoot. I should have just done a charge shot. What am I thinking? That only did one? That only did one unit of. Oh, why did I go over there again? Okay, yeah, very unpredictable final boss. I mean, it's the final boss, it should be unpredictable. And both of us were at one HP. That was crazy. All right, I think I beat the game, though. Yep, that's it. For a Wily capsule fight, that was actually not that bad. So, yeah, the entire castle was collapsing, and Mega Man's literally holding up the ceiling like that. He's definitely strong. Oh, look at Proto Man in the corner there. Look in the bottom right corner. There's Proto Man. And he just kind of dipped. Wait, so what did Proto Man just do? Like, I heard his whistle and everything, but then the blocks just randomly started exploding. I don't know what that was. But yeah, I just beat Mega Man 5 for the second time. It's all right. I don't really like this game as much as the others, but it's not bad. I mean, I'd play any of the other Mega Man games over this any day, but like, well, except for Mega Man X7, I don't really like that game at all. Like, I played about 5 minutes of X7. The 3D in that game just bored the hell out of me when I played it. But yeah, I was talking about the Battle Network Legacy Collection earlier. It's pretty cool because that one's gonna have all 10, or not, it's gonna have all 6 games and all the different versions, so 10 games. I don't know what the difference is between all the versions are. Like, I don't know what the difference between Blue and White is. I don't know what the difference between Team Proto Man and Team Colonel is. And I don't know what the difference between the Psybeast ones were. I don't necessarily know the difference between those. So, actually, wait, no, Psybeast, that's Star Force. I don't remember what... Red Sun and Blue Moon, I think. I don't remember what the... I don't know what the difference is between those are either, so... if anyone in chat, I think Rage Internet might know, but... you know, one of my moderators, if... but really anybody. If anybody in chat knows, like, the differences between the versions, I'd love to know. I know I could look it up, but I probably wouldn't get it that way, because... I don't know, something about just the... I don't know. It's like, whenever people, like, on the channel explain stuff to me, it's like, oh, I get it. But, yeah. NF King. Is that Inafune? Is that a nickname for him? Mickey. Interesting. Let's see. I wonder what the big new mode for the Battle Network Legacy Collection will be. Because I know, oh, by the way, this is the end of the game. Because I know, like, this Legacy Collection, I'm going to show off this challenge real quick just to kind of show it off. But, oh, right. Let me actually restart. But, like, I know... The classic Legacy Collections, you know, had this challenge mode where it's like a time trial thing and it's got the portals at the end of each section. Like, watch, you know, I can switch levels and even, like, with, like, later challenges, you even get to switch games on the fly, which is really cool. You know what, let me just show off this entire challenge while I'm already... in it, you know? Oh, and by the way, these challenges actually get really hard. Especially if you're trying to do them deathless. Yep, Gutsman's level. And then I believe this is, yep, Wily 1. I want to use Ice Slasher for this. That was a mistake. Actually, no, that wasn't a mistake. That was a happy accident. Why did it take so long for the last one to let me... Wait, no, no. I don't want the Buster. I mean, I want the Buster here. Why am I... Okay, just go, 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 go. But yeah, this is really cool. It's like a, basically like a tour of Mega Man 1, you know? Like, it's showing off, I think I went through a lot of the Robot Master stages just now. Because I'm about to go through Iceman's level, and this is the last part, you know? So these challenges aren't long or anything, and I think this might be what inspired what the heck was that? I just saw something zipping through the ground just now. I swear, if I die here. Ooh, sliding into the gold. The style at the end. Oh, and I didn't even get gold. That's crazy. But yeah. That's the challenge mode in this game. It's really fun. I think it's pretty cool to, like, switch between games and levels like that. But yeah, first annual robot tournament was held. So it's like a Street Fighter type of thing with the story this time. Mr. X Hey, yo, Mr. X from Streets of Rage? Is he about to pull out a Tommy gun? I've been manipulating that fool, Dr. Wily, from the beginning, but now I no longer need Dr. Wily's help. Yeah, I mean, it's not like you look like Dr. Wily or anything, you know? You know, that's totally not crazy to think at all, but yeah, Mega Man 6. My personal favorite Mega Man game on the NES. For one, I think it had the best music, the best visuals, and it had the best level design, which is something I cannot say for Mega Man 6 or Mega Man 5. Who do I usually go after first? Because I think I like to go after Plant Man because he has the jet adapter, and that's my favorite form in this game. Wait, who do I go after first? Oh, sorry. I was choking on my own spit for a second there. So yeah, I'm just gonna take on Plant Man here, and then I'm gonna take on the rest of the Robot Masters next time. Oh, they nerfed the charge shot again. That's crazy. Yeah, the charge shot in this game is a lot smaller than the one in Mega Man 5. It's still pretty strong, but like... Oh, how am I supposed to... Oh, this music though! You guys hear this? Yeah, I always hated these bigger enemies that like fly right towards you and try to like stomp you out like that. Like they have like that fast fall type of thing. I never understood how you're supposed to deal with those enemies. Actually, yeah, this isn't a bad first stage. Oh, and there wasn't a ladder there, so I just had to take whatever Eddie gave me. Oh my god, is that Donkey Kong? Yo, I hope he doesn't cargo throw me. That would be crazy. Yo, it looks like he's trying to hit me with that neutral special, though. Why is he getting so close? Oh, I have to... Yeah, I have to shoot the lower parts to get him to back off. I forgot. Even then, that really does not do much. But yeah, I forgot. You have to actually shoot him. Like, you have to shoot, like, his torso in order to get him to back off, you know? Oh, look at that, they got springs. I didn't know I was playing a Sonic game. Oh, God. Those spikes. Hey, yo, is that Donkey Kong again? Am I about to have to three-stock this man? Yo, look at this neutral. Oh, this neutral is sick. Wait, since when did Donkey Kong have a projectile? Did Sakurai nerf, I mean, buff this dude or something? Doesn't matter, he's still easy. He is still combo food. And for anyone that didn't pick up on that, that was a Super Smash Brothers joke. Oh, shoot. Wow, first rewind. Oh, they actually go higher depending on how high you are. That's crazy. Shoot. Oh, wow. I could definitely use, like, a health pickup here. Oh, that's cute. The health pickups here are supposed to be, like, berries. That's cool. Yep, not getting me. Oh, no! No! Yep, so get as many of the berries as I can. Mega Man, you know that's not good for you. You shouldn't be eating wild berries like that. Don't you know those can kill you? Well, I guess he's a robot, so, I mean... How are you supposed to get that berry up there? Are you supposed to be Jet Mega Man for that? But here's the thing, though. I don't have Jet Mega Man yet. Alright, Plant Man. And then I'm gonna have to call it quits. All of this boss theme actually slaps, though. And I like the dramatic entrances that all the Robot Masters have. Oh, wow. He's gonna take a long time to take down, isn't he? Because, yeah, I don't have his weakness or anything. Actually, I'm realizing taking Plant Man on first probably was not a good idea. Because, yeah, the shield type Robot Masters generally tend to be the hardest. Or they're usually up there. Oh, he shoots his plant barrier at me when he lands. If my jump would come out, that would be nice. Bruh. I am not holding down half the time, and the game is I'm switching to the D-pad. Okay, yeah, that was just me being an idiot. Alright. Alright. I'm switching to the D-pad for this. I don't usually use the D-pad. I usually use the control stick, but... Oh, man, the... I feel like just analog sticks in general can be kind of a pain to use at times, you know? Ooh, nice. 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 Alright, so got that. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Okay, it's close. It's close. All right, jump over that. Oh, and by the way, guys, I want to update you guys on something. Once I beat Mega Man 11, before I move to the X series, I'm actually going to be playing through Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'm going to be replaying Mega Man's classic mode route, because why not? I'm going to be trying to, you know, test out some combos, but the main thing I want to do for this marathon with Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is I want to get Mega Man into Elite Smash. I think that would be a fun challenge to do, you know? Plant Barrier and Rust Jet Adapter. Okay, yep, so... Actually, Plant Man wasn't that bad. I can see why people go after him first. Actually, do people go after him first? I don't know. But anyways, that's going to do it for this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff. Cheesy YouTuber outro, and future me left a link in the chat. Go raid this person, hashtag Ultra Raid. You guys know the drill by now. And next time, I'm going to be taking on all these guys, and maybe playing a little bit of Mr. X's castle. Who knows, you know? Like, I didn't know I was fighting, the Syndicate in this game. I wonder if I'll run into Shiva in this game. Any Streets of Rage fans will get that joke. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me. So, again, left a link in the chat. Go raid this person. Hashtag Ultra Raid. You guys know the drill by now. You know, show them some support. And, miss your boy signing off. Peace. Take care, everyone.